every year, journalism is a dying profession. It shouldn't be, though. Economic experts say that the service sector is growing, and at its core, journalism is a service industry. I am a photojournalist, and awareness is the service I provide. And photography is one of the best vehicles for providing that service. Through photography, when I'm a witness to events or history in the making, so are you. No need to take the word of a writer or a television reporter talking into a microphone. You can see it for yourself. You can see democracy in action. You can meet our leaders and see how they are chosen. You can see how we stand up and defend ourselves. You can see how we live. How we work. How we play. How we preserve traditions. And how we create new ones. And sometimes you can see that we just create. And how creativity can even solve problems. See for yourself that we know when to get down to business and when not to take ourselves too seriously. See how we overcome adversity. How we compete. How we love. Or when we are kind to each other, and how we put differences aside when we realize what's most important. See when we think big, not just in words, but in action, and that thoughts and ideas can manifest themselves in ways that we can all see for ourselves. Sometimes I'm a watchdog, observing our public officials and servants at work, documenting their public acts and how they interact with the public they serve. Sometimes I'm a bloodhound, sniffing out little storytelling moments, helping to define and clarify what's most important, sometimes in the midst of chaos. Sometimes I do tricks, hoping to provide new and interesting ways to look at our community, to help others see the beauty and the wonder of often commonplace moments. I try to provide awareness that some of our neighbors may have suffered and need our compassion, and that many have dedicated themselves to helping others, that our talents can contribute to something greater than ourselves, and that many of those who receive give back. My job is to gain access and be there in the midst of the action, on the sidelines, behind the scenes, when you can't be there. When you're busy living your life but need information about your community. When we say goodbye to some old friends. and when we welcome new neighbors into our community. I'm there to document when people visit our community. To share their thoughts and their experiences and their talents with us. I want to show you that Statesboro and Bullock County is diverse and rich with culture and art. Yet still steeped in tradition and history. There are many who pursue fame, but perhaps the pursuit of excellence is more noble. I try to provide proof that the pursuit of excellence always requires hard work and commitment. And that the pursuit of excellence creates joy and friendship and satisfaction in a job well done. So, what drives me to continue working in this profession? Curiosity, and a need to share. To share experiences, some of great importance, and some of everyday life. Do we still need journalists? You tell me. Photojournalist James Noctway says that journalism is a service industry, and the service provided is awareness. He says, "I take pictures to create public awareness, and from consciousness grows conscience." And that's why I take pictures too, and I'll keep trying right here to make you aware of what a great community we live in, one picture at a time. I am a photojournalist, and I'm happy to be serving you.